happening. Police have arrested a person they say held two Eaton Park employees as well as a manager hostage in the city's Banksville neighborhood. Police say this started as a shots fired report along Banksville Road. A man told officers the suspect passed him in a parking lot, went into the Eaton Park, and then held those two employees hostage. Police were able to arrest that suspect in the back office.